And here he is now, Mr. Buck Owens.
They're gonna put me in the movies. They're gonna make a big star out of me. We'll make the scene about a man that's sad and lonely. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I might win an Oscar, you can never tell. The movies are gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. Yeah, hope you'll come to see me in the movie. Then I know that you're gonna plainly see the biggest fool ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Yeah, we'll make a scene about a man that's sad and lonely. And a begging down upon his bended knee. I'll play the part, but I won't need rehearsing. All I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I might win an Oscar, you can never tell. The movies are gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. Yeah, hope you'll come to see me in my movie. Then I know that you're gonna plainly see the biggest fool ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Two, three, four, all I gotta do is act naturally.
Offering daily nonstop service.
Ask me how I write songs and where I get ideas, you know. Together Again was one of the songs. I was laying in bed and it woke me up. This idea woke me up. It was about 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. Lived in this little old house and I had an old rickety piano. And I got up about 3 o'clock in the morning and went to the piano and woke up my wife and all the kids. And about 3 o'clock in the morning, I wrote Together Again, and it turned out to be one of the real good songs. And by the way, my wife left me.
Together again. My tears have stopped falling. The long, lonely nights. Yeah, they're now at an end. The key to my heart you hold in your hand, and nothing else matters now. We're together again. There's some piano. Together again. Yeah, the gray skies are gone. You're back in my arms. Now back where you belong. The love that I knew is slipping again, and nothing else matters now. We're together again. Oh, nothing else matters now. We're together again.
Thank you, folks. Well, it's marvelous to be here in Texas, I tell you that. You know, first thing I gotta do is I gotta take off my hat to show you that I still got hair. And I do one impersonation I wanna do for you. I'll get that out of the way right now. A little singing compadre from out in Los Angeles that came up and got me out of the rocking chair about 3 years ago, by the name of Dwight Yoakam. And I do an impression of him, and I want to do that real quick. No, I'm just kidding. He's fatter than that, isn't he?
Oh, the sun's gonna shine in my life once more. Love's gonna live here again. Things are gonna be the way they were before. Love's gonna live here again. Love's gonna live here. Love's gonna live here. Love's gonna live here again. No more loneliness. Happiness, love's gonna live here again.
With more great country hits when Buck Owens at Billy Bob's Texas continues from the stockyards in Fort Worth after this.
up in Madison, Wisconsin. Bobby Bear was doing the show with me. There's three or four of us, and I got him to close the show. I said, if you close the show, I can get in the car and hurry back to Chicago. I can get on that plane and fly back to Bakersfield and you know, get home a little quicker. And he agreed to do that, and I'm driving his rental car down through them freeways about 80, 90 miles an hour, and all of a sudden, I got to thinking, if I miss that 2 o'clock plane to L.A., it's going to be a lot of crying. And right there, driving down that freeway, I wrote that song. Never wrote it down. I never thought it was a very good song. But goes to show you what I know.
Oh, it's crying time again. You're going to leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. Now they say that absence makes a heart grow fonder, and that tears are only rain to make love grow. Well, my love for you could never grow no stronger if I lived to be 100 years old. Oh, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. You found someone you love better. That's the way it's happened every time before. And as sure as the sun comes up tomorrow, crying time will start when you walk out the door. Oh, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. Oh, it won't be long before it's crying time.
I want to sing for you. Everybody's got a song that kind of got them in the business, and I want to sing this song for you because it was the first hit song I ever had, and it was called Under Your Spell Again, and so I want to sing that for you, and I'll dedicate it also to the great Ray Price. You got me under your spell again, saying those things again. They can't be believed that you're just mine. You've got me dreaming those dreams again, thinking those things again. I gotta take you back just one more time. Well, I swore the last time that you let me down, if you came around. But I can't tell my heart was right or wrong, and I've been so lonely since you've been gone. You've got me under your spell. mine. You got me dreaming those dreams again, thinking those things again. I gotta take you back just one more time. That I never should have put my faith in you. Way down deep inside, I guess I know it's true. But no one else can make me feel the way you do. You got me under your spell again, saying those things again, making me believe that you're just mine. You've got me dreaming those dreams again, thinking those things again. I've gotta take you back just one more time. Yes, I've gotta take you back just one more time. Here's one called The Tall Dark Stranger. Beware of a tall, dark stranger. If he comes right into your town, a tall, dark stranger is danger, danger. So don't let no stranger hang around. He can capture the heart of a woman with one glance from his flashing brown eyes. Like a wolf from the blue, he can steal her from you, then jump up on his pony and ride, ride, ride. So beware of a tall, dark stranger. If he comes right into your town, a tall, dark stranger is danger, danger. So don't let no stranger hang around. They say a tall, dark stranger is a demon, that a devil rides closely by his side. With no warning he can strike like a thief in the night, then jump up on his pony and ride, ride, ride. So beware of a tall, dark stranger. If he comes right into your town, a tall, dark stranger is danger, danger. So don't let no stranger hang around. Don't let no stranger hang around.
Six. '56, Elvis Presley was really a hot act, and all us hillbillies was trying to figure out how to make them rockabilly records. And another boy and I wrote this song, and I released it under another name, under a pseudonym called Carkey Jones. And the guy used to say, "Here's Carkey Jones, a singing hot dog." So if anybody starts using Carkey Jones, that was me.
Well, my baby works in a hot dog stand, making them hot dogs fat she can. Up steps the cat and yells, "Don't be slow." I gave me two hot dogs ready to go. Hot dog! She's my baby. Hot dog! Drives me crazy. Hot dog! Don't mean maybe. Well, you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Well, in the cool of the evening when the sun goes down, the chicks and the cats are gathering around. They order hot dogs and red soda pop and head down the road to a hip cat hop. Hot dog! She's my baby. Hot dog! Drives me crazy. Hot dog! I don't mean maybe. Well, you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Every 9 to 12, she closes up the shop and then we lose herself. Had a hip cat pop in a crazy way. We're doing the bop till the break of day. Hot dog, she's my baby. Hot dog, drives me crazy. Hot dog, don't mean maybe. Well, you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Hot dog, she's my baby. Hot dog, drives me crazy. Well, you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Hot dog! Hot dog! Hot dog! Hot dog! They call me a playboy. Chasing the bright lights of every night spot in town. Though I never show love, my heart's breaking in two. They may call me a playboy, but I'm just lonesome for you. I once had a real love, that was when I had you. My blue. They may call me a playboy, but I'm just lonesome for you. Lonesome for you. This false front I'm wearing is to cover my blues. They may call me a playboy, but I'm just lonesome for you.
there. That's talking about a tiger in their tank and all that. Let's wet right one called Tiger by the tail. About two or three days later, he pitched it up in the front seat to me, and he said, now put some music to that. And I did that and recorded it. Was going to put it, we just put it on an album. We said it was just a throwaway song, what we called an album song in those days. And, you know, it turned out to be my biggest song.
I got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. Won't be much when you get through with me. I'm a losing weight and a turning mighty pale. Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail. Well, I thought the day I met you, you were meek as a lamb. Kind of fit my dreams and plan. And now the pace we're living takes the wind from my sails. And it looks like I've got a tiger by the tail. I've got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. I won't be much when you get through with me. I'm a losing. Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail.
We'd like to play you an instrumental, and it's an unusual instrumental in as much as it took us about 10 or 15 minutes to record it, and I was very happy to see it made number one, and let us play for you. It's called Buckaroo. Thank you.
one day about 10 o'clock in the morning for about 10th straight day, and she said, there's a boy out here named Homer Joy. He's got these songs that he wants to play for you. And I said, no. Finally, I said, how long's he been coming? She said, 10 days. And I said, bring him in here. And he brought in the Streets of Bakersfield and played it for me and told me he'd written it during that 10 days while he'd been trying to get in to see me.
I came here looking for something. Couldn't find anywhere else. I don't want to be nobody. I just want a chance to be myself. I've spent 1,000 miles thumbing, and I've worn blisters on my heel, trying to find me something better. Here on the streets of Bakersfield, you don't know me, but you don't like me. Say you care less how I feel. How many of you that sit and judge me ever walk the streets of Bakersfield?
Spent a night there in the can. They threw this drunk man in my jail cell. Took $15 from that man. Left him my watch and my old house key. I didn't want folks thinking that I'd steal. Him as I was leaving, and I headed out to Bakersfield. You don't know me, but you don't like me. Say you care less how I feel. How many of you that sit and judge me ever walk the streets of Bakersfield? You don't know me, but you don't like me. Say you care less how I feel. How many of you that sit and judge me ever walk the streets of Bakersfield? How many of you that sit and judge me ever walk the streets of Bakersfield?
As to be, looked out my window, what did I see? Coming up my sidewalk, just as big as day. Well, here come trouble that I never thought I'd see when you went away. Hello, trouble, come on in. Well, you talk about heartaches, where in the world you been? I ain't had misery since you've been gone. Hello, trouble, 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 welcome home. And you can rest your shoes, and you can tell me those sweet lies, and I'll listen to you. For I'm just a little part of all the life you've lived, but I'd rather have a little bit of trouble than I never know the love you give. Hello. hello, trouble. Come on in. Well, you talk about heartaches. Where in the world you been? I ain't had the misery since you been gone. Hello, trouble, trouble, trouble. Welcome home. Hello, trouble, trouble, trouble. Welcome home. About a young man that dreamed about being a big star in the music business. Begins like this. When I was young, left my home and I went away to Vegas. With my guitar and my dreams, had to try to play and sing in Vegas. But my mama told me I was wrong, and she begged me stay at home. But my will was strong, and I had to make it big in Vegas. They'll put my name up in lights where I'm playing, and the lines out in front will be long. I'll get a standing ovation from the people when I start to sing my song. When I turn them on, Vegas, while I played in honky-tonk smoky bar in Vegas, and I guess that I ain't got what it takes for Las Vegas. But my dreams still linger on, though my faith is almost gone. But my will is strong, and I gotta make it big in Vegas. When I turn a moan in Vegas, you know, folks, when I was a little bitty kid, I used to dream about playing the guitar and singing like some of those great people that we had the old thick records of. In 1938, I was about 7 or 8 years old. There was 10 of us. Got in an old car and left Garland, Texas down here, looking for a better place, looking for a better way. And I remember it just like if it was yesterday. And tonight is what I call my last concert. And I played it for you here in Texas. So I ended it
like I started it right here. And thank you for being so kind to me.
La 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 la.
Thank you so much. Come and see me. Thank you for being so nice. Bye, everybody.